as a leader, how can I always stay optimistic, positive, and even in the most difficult of situations, so that my team stays motivated?
You should just drop this word always. Life has always some ups and downs. Again, here, always you should drop it. Life has ups and downs. And when you accept that, yeah, don't mind a few days, a few gloomy days, few cloudy days, never mind. To keep your energy high, you know all the technique, you have all the methods. Keep learning and keep doing them.
How do I handle the doubt that I face on the decisions of life? The fear of losing makes me weak. What do I do?
At that moment, you must think that you are going to lose everything. The whole world will be lost for you one day. Or the world will lose you, or you will lose the world. Just remember, that's the ultimate. However successful you are, one day you will be flat. Finished. And here you will be put in a pot of ash, in a mud pot. This big body will just be contained as ashes in a small mud pot. And somebody will carry it and put it in the river. So remember that. So what? One day you'll be finished. However successful you are, you'll be finished. And if you're a failure anyway, you are finished. And what is there to be afraid of? If you had a choice whether to die or not to die, then you can think. You have no choice. Everybody one day will definitely die. And what is the point in having fear now?